Hallelujah, Father, giving honor and praise unto you this morning for having sustained us and awakened us. Thank you for waking me up this morning, Father. Thank you for waking up my sisters and brothers. And some are going to bed because of the time, with night and day in different places. Some getting up an hour later, some an hour early. But I thank you, Yah. Praise you for your mighty acts that you were doing all while we were sleeping. It's great to be able to say good morning to you, Father. Good morning, Yahushua. Good morning, Ruach HaKodesh, Holy Spirit. And good morning to the angels, and good morning to heaven and earth, and good morning to the sun, the moon, and the stars, and good morning to my family and the spirit, and good morning to my biological family, and good morning to those that will come to know you, Father. Good morning. Good morning to those you will heal today. Good morning to those that you will deliver. I'm so happy that I can be on the line to intercede for somebody today. It gives me great joy to know that I'm covered by the blood of the Lamb. Father, I ask you to forgive me and forgive all of us this morning in the body. Have mercy upon us and forgive us of our sins. Hallelujah. Job prayed for his children. Hallelujah. And asked you to forgive them just in the event they didn't pray or they forgot to ask for forgiveness. So I ask you for the same thing. Father, forgive my family today. Have mercy upon my family today and upon all of the family of believers. Hallelujah. And we want to thank you this morning. What a joy it is to be able to come to this line covered by the blood of the Lamb and with the mind of the Messiah and having the whole armor of our Father on. Hallelujah, I'm fully equipped. So we're going to start out the intercession this morning with Tehillim, Psalm 50. El Elohim Yahuwah shall speak, and he shall call the earth from the rising of the sun to its going down. From Zion, the perfection of loveliness. Elohim shall shine forth. Our Elohim comes and is not silent. A fire consumes before him, hallelujah, and it shall be very stormy all around him. He calls to the heavens from above and to the earth to rightly rule his people. Hey, gather my kind ones together to me, those who have made a covenant with me by slaughtering. And then the heavens declared his righteousness, for Elohim himself is judge, Selah. Hear, O my people, and I speak. O Israel, and I witness against you. I am Elohim, your Elohim. I do not reprove you for your slaughterings and your burnt offerings are continually before me. I do not take a bull from your house, nor goats out of your pens. For every beast of the forest is mine, the cattle on a thousand hills. I know all the birds of the mountains, and all moving in my field are mine. If I were hungry, I would not speak to you, for the world is mine, and all that fills it. Do I eat the flesh of bulls, or drink the blood of goats? Offer thanksgiving to Elohim, and pay your vows to the Most High, and call upon me in the day of distress. Let me rescue you, and you esteem me. But to the wrong Elohim said, what right have you to recite my laws, or take my covenant in your mouth, while you hated instructions and cast my words behind you? When you saw a thief, you were pleased with him, and you take part with adulterers. You let your mouth loose to evil, and your tongue frames deceit. You speak against your brother. You slander your own mother's son. You have done this, and I kept silent. You have thought that I was altogether like you. I rebuke you. and set it in order before your eyes. Understand this, please. You who forget Elohim, lest I tear you in pieces with no one to deliver. Whoever offers praises esteems me, and to him who prepares a way, I show the deliverance of Elohim. Heavenly Father, I ask that you receive to heal on 50 as an intercessory prayer, hallelujah, up unto you this morning. I pray, Father, hallelujah, for you to strengthen all your people that read your word, study your word, and bring your word to the people, your teachers, your the ones that is teaching your word, Father, the one that is laying hand on the sick and they are healed, the ones that are deliverance, the one that are raising the dead, the one that are ones that are cast out devils. Oh, Heavenly Father, grant us the strength that we need for this day's journey. Hallelujah, the day is yet ahead of us, but you already see. You're bringing, hallelujah, your word is already there. When we, wherever we go, we want to thank you this morning for Yahushua. We thank you for the one that you gave us the gift of life through. We praise and bless you. We baruch you, Yah. We baruch you, almighty, wonderful, wonderful Heavenly Father, the head of the host of heaven. We thank you. We todah you. We thank you and bless you. We baruch you, Yahushua. We love you. We are wrapped and clothed in you. We have the mind of the Messiah. Oh, Heavenly Father, I thank you for your Holy Spirit. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah, for leading and guiding us and giving us spirits of utterance through your groanings and moanings and praying through our lips to accomplish your purpose. I thank you this morning. Now, Heavenly Father, there's a list of petitions that people have been sending up to you. And so we ask you this morning, Father, to comfort those that mourn this morning, Father. I pray for those that are sick, heal them, Father, and touch their mouth that they give thanksgiving unto you. Recognize that you have healed them. We ask that you take away any medication. Hallelujah. Take away the medication that is having side effects and causing more problems. Hallelujah. Heal them, hallelujah, from the crown of their heads to the soles of their feet. I want to thank you all. I thank you this morning, oh, Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. I thank you again, Father, for settling all injustice issues. I thank you for giving us wisdom this morning. I thank you for strengthening us and leading and guiding us. And you have taken fear from us. And you promised that you deliver us out of all of our troubles. Look in on our grandchildren. Our grandchildren, our great-great-grandchildren. Look in on them this morning, Father, and strengthen them. And touch them to leap for joy at the hearing of your word. Touch them to pray your word. Touch them to praise you this morning, Father. Hallelujah. And we pray, Father, hallelujah, we pray that you be with the President of the United States. We pray that you continue to give him wisdom and strength. We pray that for the person that heads Israel. We pray for the peace of Jerusalem. We pray for those that are in the body of believers. We pray for you to supply all of our needs. And we receive. We pray to give us favor on our jobs. Give us evaluations, Father, according to your word and principles, and we desire your favor. Give us favor, Father, where we are getting increases in salary. We are getting increases in walking in health and strength and joy and peace because you are our King. You are our Master. Yes, Father. Hallelujah. We pray over all those that are rioting in the street. We pray that you send your word among the rioters. And we pray that you send among those that will come to know you. Hallelujah. We pray that you send your word and destroy the wicked behavior and the wickedness of those that do wicked things. We praise you this morning, Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. We thank you this morning, Heavenly Father. We thank you. Hallelujah. 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 That blood is still operating even now. I praise you this morning. I thank you for the bones that are now strong. I thank you for the withered hands and those that are crippled, Father. We speak life to every crippled hand. We speak life, hallelujah, and health and strength to all the legs and all the feet, to the female and the male organs, to the doctors, the nurses. Bless them, Father. Hallelujah. Bless those that take care of us. Bless our neighbors and their family. We pray for salvation of souls. Bless New South, hallelujah, bless New South properties, and bless Clay Cole, and bless Dominic, and bless Phil Cole, and bless the companies, and bless Harris Academy, and bless Sister McLaughlin business this morning. Bless the law enforcement, military, CIA, FBI, and all the people that are undercover. Hallelujah, those that are out of the cover. However it is, Father, have your way among your people throughout the nations, Father. Bring the nations to you, Father. Hallelujah, for those that speak in tongues, that they will speak in different languages. Father, we pray for you to keep connecting the people. Keep making a way for our children that are in school this morning, in school, that for school, Father, we ask that you make a way for the school for teaching. Hallelujah, and for studying, for there's none like you. I want to thank you for sweet sleep, Father. I want to thank you, Father, for giving us wisdom for this day's journey. I want to thank you, Father, for the businesses that you have put in our heart and that they are manifesting into our lives. We praise you this morning, Father, for healing those that have the virus, healing them and restoring them to their family. I pray that you send your word throughout the land and perform your healing, let your healing virtue and your word perform, that you receive the praise for everything that you're doing. We praise you right now, Father. Hallelujah. 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 We thank you, Father. We thank and bless and praise you that you sit enthroned forever. We pray that you enlighten us in the things we need to know about the vaccines, the things, that technology that we need to know. I ask that you anoint your people with a desire to learn how to use technology. And give those that know the technology patience to wait with those, Father, that don't understand technology. I pray, Father, that you grant transportation and grant cars and buses or whatever is needed today to the family. Oh, Father, I pray again, give us favor among the bank. Cover us in our identity. Hallelujah. Send your word and watch over all of our bank accounts throughout the world. Watch over our family's members, and we want to thank you for feeding us the word of righteousness and the word of light, that no weapon formed against us is prospering. We praise and bless you. We thank you, Father. We thank you for our health. We thank you for our strength. We thank you for giving us wisdom. We thank you for good eyes and good ears. We thank you, Father, for good speech, and thank you for good taste, and thank you for good smelling, and thank you for good feeling. We thank you this morning for feeding us and clothing us. We thank you this morning, Father. Hallelujah. We're going to keep right on talking and praising you no matter what. Good morning. Good morning. Hallelujah. Good morning, warrior of the Most High. Good morning, strong woman that has been empowered from on high. Good morning to the woman that clothed and covered by the blood of the Lamb. Good morning, faithful wife. Good morning, faithful sister. Hallelujah. Good morning, faithful daughter of the Most High. high. I thank you for your strength. I thank you for the prophetic utterance that you give and bring to Father's people. Hallelujah. I'm going to let you say something this morning. I just thank Father for you. I thank Father for soaking those feet again in the word of righteousness in that living water. Just dipping them in that pan of Messiah. Just washing them feet with the word of his mouth all over again. I want to thank you for anointing those hands. You promised her that all the works of her hands are blessed. So we thank you for all the works of our hands being blessed throughout the world. We thank you this morning. My soul doth magnify you, King of Kings. Good morning, my sister.
Good morning, good morning. Fill my cup. Let it overflow.
Yes.
Fill my cup. Oh, yeah. Let it overflow.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. Fill my cup. Woo. Let it overflow. Let it overflow with your love.
Hallelujah. Ooh. You're putting this on your rabbi. Father,
ooh,
fill
glory.
My cup. Fill my cup. Let it overflow with love this morning. I just want to say thank you. Thank you, rabbi. I thank Father for life, health, and strength. I thank him that he allowed me to go to sleep early and get some rest. Yet I was back up all night long. I haven't slept. I've been praying in tongues. Something going on, but I can't question what it is. It ain't my business to know that I was just on my assignment, speaking and praying in tongues, and just interceding for all my loved ones, my family, you, Rabbi, your family, interceding for everyone that Father has called me to be a gap dweller for. I just thank him for everything that he's doing and all he's going to do and all he promised me for me that he was going to do for me personally. So I thank Father this morning. I repent of all of my sins this morning, sins of commission and omission this morning. Father God, keep me humble. I humble myself before you this morning, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you for everything that Rabbi has taught us. Thank you for everything she's teaching me. Thank you, Father God, for everything that you've put in her, Father, to get the history out, to get the wisdom and the knowledge of who you are, Father, and who we are in you. So I thank you, Father. I talked about you yesterday, Father. I said, do y'all know Father is black? Holy Spirit, they just tell them. So I told them, Father is black. And they said, yeah, we know. I know he's black. And I'm like, oh, that is so. But I felt good because they know it. But like me, we got to find out, get the history. So I thank you, Father, for connecting me with a rabbi to learn more about who my father is, what my father has in store for me, what my father, his purpose in knowing who where I come from. I thank you this morning for all that, Father. Even though it's overwhelming, I praise your holy name. I thank you, Father, that I told the people that Abraham was black, Abraham, Isaac, Moses, all of them was black. Because you black. And I told them, go through Judah. That's all. I search your history through Judah. So that's what we talked about. And there was an agreement with me. They all were in agreement that you're black, Father. So I thank you that they even know that much, Father. That's somewhere to start right there. They know you're black. And I thank you, Father, that everybody around us, even the white sisters and brothers, even they know that it's big. This thing is bigger than what they was even raised to know. So thank you that we're getting it slowly, surely. We gonna meet you, Father. We all gonna come together on who we are and where we stand and where we come from. I thank you this morning, Father. Thank you for everything, Father. Ooh, this is overwhelming, but Father, please help me, give me strength day by day to deal with this, to handle this, Father, because I had no clue. I had no idea that the scattered sheep was us, your black people. Thank you this morning, Father. I'm glad. I'm proud, Father. I am so proud to be black. I'm proud for what I stand for, Father. I'm proud, Father God, no matter what people have tried to do, no matter how different races have tried to do us, to how they tried to kill us all, but Father God, we got you backing us. So when they turn out to do bad, you're going to make it for good this morning, Father. I pray for our president, Father. I pray, Father, for our vice president. I pray, Father, this morning, Father, for those in government. I pray, Father, for those, the leadership, even of my of the jail. I pray for our sheriff. I pray, Father, for all the supervisors. I pray for my co-workers. I pray for those, a special covering for Chaplain Smith, even though they're trying to do underhanded things, Father. Even no matter what, Father, we still love him. We stand, we back him. And Father, no matter what, that's what your children do. We stand for each other. We help each other. We exhort one another. So thank you, Father, that we're on our mission. We're on our job. I thank you this morning, Father God, for all the children, all the babies, Father. I thank you, Father, that we all are called to do something special. We all called to do your work, Father. No matter how old we are, no matter how young we all are called and brought here for a purpose. So thank you, Father God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I reverence you. I praise your name, Father. I pray for covenant marriages, Father. I pray for my husband, Johnny, Father. I pray, Father God, you hurry up and snatch him, Father, up out of Nashville. Bring him home, Father. Bring him home quickly, Father. My grandbaby, Jada, needs her grandfather. She need him, Father. I need him, Father. All of us need Johnny. We need him, Father. We need him in the music, Father. We need him, Father, as far as being the head of the home. We need him, Father, as far as being, Father God, to help him get this music together, bringing people in, Father, drawing the people in, Father. We need him. We need that music and sound, his input, Father God. I thank you for his anointing that you got over his life, Father. I pray, Father God, his strength, his health. I even pray for the young lady he's with. Father, open her mind, open her heart, and let her know that you got a husband for her, Father. You have the perfect husband, but not my husband. He's mine. Her husband, Father God, you have for her. So, Father God, bring him up out of there. Release him from her, Father. Give her the ability to say, go home to your wife. Go home to your wife. Go home to your wife. I thank you this morning, Father. I'm calling things that are not as though they should be. I trust and believe, Father God. Your word don't leave out of return, Lord. It's going to do what you tell it to do. You gave us power, Father. You gave us the ability to call things out, Father. So I stand and I trust and I believe. I pray for Mary and Hakeem. I pray, Father, for my sisters and their marriages. I pray, Father God, for Crystal, for Martha. I pray for Danielle and Michael, Father. I pray for Ms. Amber, Father. I pray for my supervisors and their marriages, Father. Thank you for covenant, Father. Thank you that you never break covenant. I stand, I trust, and I believe, Father God, that you will do what you told me you would do. I've seen it happen. I know it's going to happen, and I trust it's going to happen, Father. Thank you this morning. In Jesus, the Messiah name, I pray. Amen.
Hallelujah. Oh, man. And I thank you for that prayer, and I touch and agree. And Father, I know she has to, you go whenever you gotta go. But Heavenly Father, I ask you to protect the missionaries. Hallelujah. That from all different nations, getting your word out, protect them from harm and danger, Father. Hallelujah. I pray also that you be with all of your people that's in jail. Hallelujah. Incarcerated, that they continue to learn your word. And for those that you are bringing out of jail, prepare them. For those that families are waiting for them, we ask that you give them gold so that the finances, they know you'll supply all of their needs. I pray over the fatherless, over the motherless, over the orphans, hallelujah, over the injustices and over those that are handicapped, those that can't see, those that are deaf, those that are suffering with HIV, those that are suffering with cancer, we pray for healing to manifest. We pray for the greatness of your love to be felt. We want to thank you for all that you're doing today, and that your children have goals in their minds, and our children are learning and studying, even though when they're home from school, they still study. You've set goals. Hallelujah. Everybody's mind is full with your word. I pray for those, Father, that are over 80 that don't want to be bothered with cell phones. I pray, Father, technology, I pray that you open up and give them a desire. I pray that you take over Facebook, YouTube, and all the media. I pray, Father, that you make yourself known throughout all this media and all the NBC, CBS, and ABC, and all the whatever through the air. Send your word through the air. Ways right now, Father. Hallelujah, that it settle every issue in everybody's mind, heart, and soul. Touch all of these businesses that they better be right toward your children and not to try to gouge them and give prices so high nobody can afford it. I ask that you deal with them and have mercy upon us as we get ready to go from here. We know some of your people need transportation. They want to see family members they haven't seen. Some of the old people in the old home and some of the autistic children and all this. We need your help in every area. Hallelujah. And we ask for sound minds. We ask for sound minds. Hallelujah. We ask that you send that word again into not only Johnny's mind, but in all these minds that don't seem to know what to do. I pray that that your power is harnessed inside their head so that it can't get out and it become a defense mechanism against all the other mess that they think about. So we want to thank you, Father. We want to thank you, Father, for favor. And we thank you. We pray blessing over all of our gifts and all our, that we will have, that we will rule and reign like queens and kings and princes today because we are seated in heavenly places with the Messiah. Now you bless your sister, bless all of us going out, bless us coming in, Father. Grant us the wisdom and the patience that we need. Thank you for all the chaplains throughout the world and all of them by now, whatever they're calling themselves, they're teaching your word. Strengthen them, Father. Make a way for them to be understood. Give them materials that they need. Hallelujah. Continue to give me favor with them people at that building. And we want to thank you for favor everywhere. Wherever people are renting, wherever they got children, don't know where they're going to get the next dime from. Father, touch them to come to you. Hallelujah. We praise you. We thank you for what you will do today. Your word is already going ahead. We have not seen today, so we go by faith. We get in the car, we drive by faith. We walk into our job by faith. Hallelujah. So we thank you, Father. We thank you that we will call things that are not as though they were. And we bless you. Hallelujah. We go with much blessings upon us today. Psalm 91 over us and Psalm 91 verse 10. No plagues will come nigh our dwelling or jump on us. In the name of Yahushua. Thank you, Father. Anything else you need to say before you go, woman?
Yes, Father. I just want to say, Father, please, a special covering prayer for my grandbaby, for Jada, Father. Please, Father, give her peace in her mind, Father. And, Father, please allow them to allow her puppy to be out of the cage, Father, so she can cuddle it. And that's what I'm seeing, Father. She just want to show love. And I see so much of her when I hear Sister Bethany, Father. This rabbi and Sister Bethany prayed for a baby, for a sister. She wants a sister. She wants a brother. She's so lonely, Father. 12 years old, she wants another sibling. So, Father, I trust and I believe in you, Father, that if it's your will, Father, please let it be done. If it's your will, let it be done. I know she asked about this. We touched and agreed a year ago about this. So, Father, if it's your will, Father, please send her a sibling, Father. Please send her a sibling or give her something, Father, so she can, she won't, she, she won't, she, It's love, Father. You showed me it's love. It is love. She wants to be cuddled. She wants to be held. That's why, Father, I pray for you to please send Johnny home. Send her papa home, Father. Please send her home, Father. I'm doing all I can do to show love, to give love, to be love, and to be there, Father. And that's my grandbaby. And, Father God, I thank you for what you're doing in her. I thank you, Father, how you're using her even to reach the people that she's reaching, the homeless. Thank you, Father. I praise your name for that, for her wanting to reach out and help. So thank you for the little kids, the little missionaries, Father God. Thank you that we're teaching them. Thank you, Father, that they have the willingness to do something for you, Father. So I thank you, and I give your name praise, Father. In Jesus, the Messiah, Yahushua HaMashiach's name, I pray. Amen.
Oh, man. Father, I thank you that Bethany was on last night praying with us. So I want to thank you for that as well. I want to thank you for all of our grandchildren. Thank you. I touch and agree with those prayers. Hallelujah. You have a wonderful day and enjoy everywhere you go, knowing that Messiah is in you, working a mighty work through you, woman. That song was awesome. Hallelujah.
You have
shalom, darling. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Father, we bless you as we go off this line. We thank you right now, Father, for blessing the household, and continue to bless Brian and his body, his heart, his soul, and mind. Continue to grant energy to all of those that are going through with the diabetes and high blood pressure and all the rest of it. We come into you because, Father, you told us not to give up, so that's why we come in again, saying, please, Father, have mercy upon us. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you that you are all-powerful and all-knowing. We thank you for your love, Holy One of Israel. We pray that the meditation of our hearts are acceptable unto you. We just thank you so much. We thank you for this day. We thank you for each one that will hear the video. We thank you, Father, for intercession, more intercession going on today. Hallelujah. More praying, more fasting, more reaching out to others. Thank you again for my neighbors bringing me vegetables yesterday, Father. We praise you. Thank you for my sister finding money yesterday, Father, and giving half to home of prayer. I just want to thank you, Father. Thank you for everything that you're doing. Take care of our daughter-in-laws and our son-in-laws as they go out to work. Take care of those that are home. Take care of our grandmothers and our mothers and fathers. We want to thank you, Father. We want to thank you for looking out for all those that are ruling throughout all these nations, Father, helping the governors to govern and helping the mayors to make good decisions. Hallelujah. We want to thank you, Father, for everything that you're doing. Hallelujah. Protecting us from any kind of medication, hallelujah, that would harm our bodies, Father. We ask that you continue to purify our food, all the food that we eat. So I thank you, Yah. Thank you for loving us, Father. We are so grateful that we are covered by the blood of the Lamb. Thank you, Yah. Thank you, Yah, for this day in which you continue to perform so many signs, wonders, and miracles following us. Thank you for favor over all of our accounts, over all of our insurance, and over all of what you are sending to us. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you for giving us the business understanding, acumen, so that we know how to handle things. We thank you for that. We thank you for wise investments. We thank you for the connections that you are connecting us with. We pray for Access 21, that you would have your way throughout all media areas and through the air and in the water and in the earth and in the heavens. We pray for your will and for you to be made known and highlighted, that you receive the honor and glory. Thank you so much. Thank you. Hallelujah. May Yahuwah bless and keep you.